Manama, the establishment of the King Salman Center for International Peace, KSIP, in Putrajaya, the seat of Malaysia's government, will be among the top topics to be discussed during Malaysia's Prime Minister Mohammad Najib Razak's working visit to Saudi Arabia starting Monday. KSIP started in May its operations from a temporary office in the capital Kuala Lumpur in its bid to correct perception of the world community towards Islam, deflect the influence of extremism and terrorist activities and promote universal peace. In July, Razak announced that a permanent structure for the KSIP would be built on a 16-hectare plot of land in Putrajaya, the Federal Administrative Center of Malaysia. The government has 2 years to build a new center in Putrajaya. The construction of KSIP in Putrajaya reflects the importance of the institution, and the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia himself will come to Malaysia to launch the center together with me, he said. This is because King Salman could have chosen any other country to build the center, but the custodian of the two holy mosques chose this country. According to Defence Minister Hishamuddin Hussain, KSIP operations involve Islamic scholars, academicians, intelligence agencies and certain centers at the regional and international levels. KSIP will not only focus on military aspects, but also on academic elements, with the main role to combat terrorist threats and the spread of propaganda and ideologies bandied about by the extremists and the terrorists, he said, quoted by Malaysian media. Saudi-Malaysian talks during Razak's 5-day visit, at the invitation of King Salman, will also include issues related to economic cooperation, investment and Hajj matters. Razak will be accompanied by his wife Rosmah Mansour and senior government officials from the Prime Minister's office, a statement from Malaysia's Foreign Ministry, carried by Bernama, the official news agency, said. Razak is scheduled to have an audience with King Salman and Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman in the capital Riyadh. The meetings will provide them with the opportunity to discuss and exchange views on bilateral, multilateral, regional and international issues, particularly the follow-up actions on issues discussed and agreed upon during the historic state visit by King Salman to Malaysia last year, the statement said. These meetings are very timely as the special relationship between Malaysia and Saudi Arabia is at an all-time high. Certainly, the Prime Minister's visit to Saudi Arabia will strengthen the bond of friendship between the two countries. King Salman in February last year made a 4-day state visit to Malaysia, his first to a country in Southeast Asia since his ascension to the throne in January 2015. King Salman was also conferred an honorary Doctor of Letters degree by University Malaya and an honorary Doctor of Philosophy in Political Science, Islam and Wasatiyah degree as well as a Lifetime Outstanding Achievement Award by the International Islamic University of Malaysia. The visit also saw the signing of several memorandums of understanding, including a share purchase agreement between the Saudi Arabian Oil Company, Saudi Aramco, and Petroleum National Berhad, Petronas.